video. Today we are opening some packs for the FIFA 22 Ultimate Team. So let's get started. I have 15 packs to open. Let's see what we get in them. This is a gold pack. Let's open it now. Let's see, what is it? Who is it? From Spain. Just nice. Alrighty. Got a couple of good players, some contracts, manager leagues. Oh, and we have the Greece flag. Pretty cool. We're gonna move that to confirm items. And we're gonna open another pack. So this pack is a regular pack, I think. There's one rare item, two items, I guess one rare player in there. Let's see where that brings us. And from Argentina. Oh, for a second I thought it was Messi. Oh my god, for a second I thought it was Messi. But no, we got Icardi. That would have been cool to have Messi. But no, not Messi. Some cool players, only two cards though. That sucks. We're gonna confirm that, put that on our team, and let's open another one. Alrighty, what do we think? Okay, PvP. Oh, okay. Couple good players on here. We're confirm those. We'll take care of that at the end. What we want to do, what we want to sell, what we want to keep. Open that one. Udias. Okay. Let's see who is in here. Konate from France. Nice. From those. If I could get Messi or Ronaldo or Mbappe in one of these packs, I'd be happy. Okay, red. Gold net color. Oh, cool. I didn't know you could do that. Change the color of your nets. That's pretty cool. We get anything else? Oh, we get the yellow as well. I would sell it, but don't really get money for it, so what's worth it? It's not even worth selling. Open another one. I don't know if we can open it. Oh, green flame cannon. Pretty cool. Just kind of hoping for more players. Okay. Try this again. This time for Africa. Club anthem. Oh, cool. The club anthem. Not a lot of players in these packs for some reason. That kind of sucks. Not that I need, because my team's pretty cool already, pretty good, but. Lifetime goals. Okay. We'll take care of all that after. Let's check this one. Fighters club nickname. Cool. Not many players on these packs for some reason. Arsenal, Riders, Terriers. Alright. We'll take it. Okay, let's move over here. Let's open this gold one. I don't know, I'm kind of sick of opening things that are not players. Spain, RW, Real Madrid, Marco Asensio, it's 83 overall, that's pretty good. Real Madrid is one of my favorite teams for sure. Iniesta, oh my god, we got Iniesta, yes. Andre, I can't believe it, we got Iniesta. Pele. That is sick. Okay, these two here, I'm going to sell them because they're doubles. But yeah, we got Iniesta. Oh my god. Gonna move those two. Quick sell. Alright, so now let's open this one. Yellow and black tinted flags, huh? So I guess all the players are done for today, guys. Because all these cards do not have players in them. Stuff. Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champion, take the field now. Unified. What is that? What happened? Oh, okay, these are players. For some reason, it didn't do that. Pink and red tinted flags. Oh, cool. Those people. Oh, green and white. I like that. Last card, let's go, let's see what's in there. Black and blue crowd cards. Nice, so let's get that. Alrighty, that is all for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and all that great stuff. And I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.